Here is another way to drag click up to 40 CPS. As usual, make sure your mouse can double click. If your mouse can't double click and you're thinking of getting a new mouse, I've linked some mice in the description that can double click. Then take some electrical tape and put it on whichever mouse button you want to drag click on. Next, wet your finger a little bit, then slide your finger across the tape. Make sure to like and subscribe.